could do nothing but walk. And then, I saw me walking in front of myself. But it wasn't really me. Watch out. The gap in the door. It's a separate reality. The only me is me. Are you sure the only you is you?
Do you mind if I ask why I'm here?
I don't know, you tell me.
Where were you on the night of October 16th, 2037?
October 16th. I was scouting out a place for a client of mine. She thinks that her husband's cheating on her.
Well, specifically, where were you at the times of 8 to 10 p.m.?
I was probably on the street or answering a call. I don't know.
What's the name of your client?
I can't tell you that.
Well, why we ask is because a woman by the name of Ramona Rodriguez was murdered a few miles from your house, and a man named Jack Homesley went missing the exact same night.
Well, that's terrible. I had no idea.
Well, the neighbors heard screaming, and they come outside only to find a man hopping in a silver Saturn, the exact same car that you have.
Well, I mean, you can't seriously put that on me. I mean, there's probably hundreds of other cars. Just like that one in town.
Ben, is there anything you'd like to admit?
I want a lawyer.
I think we're done here.
What's that?
Well, lucky for you, new state law allows us to run preliminary memory scans if the crime happened in the last 24 hours. After that, the memory gets a little fuzzy.
It's doing industry's tech. We put this on you and we get to relive your memory.
Is there anything you have to say?
Anything you'd like to admit?
It's all over, but the crime. And nobody's crying but me. Friends all over know I'm trying to forget about how much I care.